So, I don't know what to do except just make a video, and no wonder, but hey, by the way, my name is TastyFood505, and this is another video, so, yeah, so I'm just randomly making a video, and it's like 11 o'clock at night right now. Now, it's pretty insane. Now we're in Seattle, so it might be a little. Now I live in Virginia, but we're in Seattle for something that my dad has to do. It's not a job. It's for his job, but it's not a job. But we're not moving here. We're in a hotel right now, and it's kind of a little. Like the TV's on, and it's a little at night, so. Yeah, so just why not make a video? And I couldn't fall asleep, so yeah. I've been doing practice videos the whole day, and also videos. Now these are real videos, so go check out my other videos now. I will respond to you if you leave a like, turn on notifications, and subscribe to my channel, and I will comment to you saying thank you. And yeah, so so I don't know what to do except just do random stuff. So we can't play Minecraft because I looked at one of my old videos, and the screening on it is awful. Like it's just really bad. So so why not just make. So let's go check out some Lee families, and I don't know if this is gonna, sorry, that's a loud noise, so sorry, but, if you could, we're gonna have to play like this, sorry guys, we're gonna have to play like this because it misses, the angry not scrub a paper found a dusty shoes behind a bookshelf where you don't do it, no, it's, we're playing virtual fam. What are you doing? Oh, bless you. It's getting dusty. What are you doing? You're playing video games. Okay. That's really kind of weird. So if I shake it, sorry about other videos, because if I shake it, it stops the video, so I can't do the hurricane thing anymore. Sorry. I tried to turn it off. It's like permanent or something like that. It's really crazy. But I'm gonna go to sleep soon, and then I will make a video in the morning probably, and we will be going we're going to the biggest building on planet Earth. It's like a Boeing building where they make really big airplanes, and then we're gonna go on a Ferris wheel, one of the biggest Ferris wheel. We went to the gum wall. That's before I started chanting. Oh, Trump. I'm not gonna talk about any of that stuff because you guys are gonna get angry at me. So, yeah, people will probably think this dude is probably one of the worst channels ever. And you're probably thinking that right now. And I probably am one of the worst YouTube channels, and people are starting to hate on me now. But destiny. So it takes a while for me to upload some videos, and then I can't do videos. Stamp. So I'm gonna go. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go put on my pajamas, and I will. I don't know, but. Cause I'm gonna go put you guys in a charger, and then I'm gonna go right to bed and watch some TV. Oh, I love this. Oh, this new channel is like, it talks about like, it's like news stuff, but they make it in like a funny way, and it's also very like. I don't know how to call it. But yeah, we went to See, what was it called? I forgot, but yeah, I guess we're just gonna chill out right here. Because after this video, I'm gonna go straight to bed and just chill out. I don't know about my parents, they're just really just. They're passed out, but. I had a busy day today. Surprising, I'm not. Maybe I had like some coffee in the middle of it. I don't remember drinking any coffee, but I'm not tired at all. But we went to a fair today. Last night we went on top of the Space Needle and ate dinner. Dude, while you're eating dinner, the floor moves in circles. It's really weird. Yeah, this hotel room is like one of the creepiest ones I think in the place because it's really dirt. It has like a dirt corner. And you never gonna get down there, so. Oh yeah, but I'm with you guys, so. Got short. Okay. Holy cow, man. People dressing up like the presidents. It's really cold here. Really freezing. And in the meantime, one of my videos was rendering. I went to get like a few snacks and stuff. So, I got a Kit Kat. This is probably one of the boring videos, but I want to see if we can play any type of game. We can go look at some more weird games, I guess. I was just looking at some, so let me put you guys round, up here. And let me go look at some games. Now this is gonna be kinda annoying. Okay, so now I haven't been down this far yet, but Bitcoin Billionaire. Wow. Is this free? Okay. What is Bitcoin Billionaire? I just turned into YouTube for some unknown reason, but we're gonna turn it like this, guys. In a world where Bitcoin fly through the air, one miner has the power to tap a path to becoming a billionaire, I guess. Yeah, a billionaire. Let me put you guys over here. Mine Bitcoins. What do you have to do there? I'm really into this. This is. Why is there a Mona Lisa picture in the background? Customize your look. Okay. I'm just not gonna talk for a little bit because I'm gonna look at this. Okay, so you can guys go check this out in the App Store. Looks fun. But no, I'm not gonna buy it. So let's search. For interest. Okay, this is weird. Is there like poop in my soup or something? Let's see. Happy poo. Poop flick. Okay. Poo pipe. Ooh. Oh dear. Okay. Where's my poo? Ooh. It's making me barf. This looks the most like. Let's watch this here. I don't know. Baby slugs. I'm not gonna go over this. Is this like baby simulator or something? Baby toilet training? Have to use the bathroom. He's running to the bathroom. Oh dear. Okay, he's sitting down on both toilet. Oh, there's no scenery. Where the poop floats down toilet, looking happily. This is like some kind of computer game. The baby's taking a shower, just standing there. How can. He just runs into a piece of new clothing and just gets it on. I can see why this game is really educational for children. You can just get whatever you want, whatever thinking you want, just race to get it. that's a waste of time right there. That's what we call. Let's see. What's poo pipe? That's actually a really unrealistic poo. Okay, that's. Let the poo through. Is this like no, this can't be. Damn it. I don't know, but Five Nights at Freddy's 2 demo. No. Smash the office dress. Medieval craft. Silent Night shit. Fit before that. Okay, this one's like at least little. Let's see what this has to do with it. Toilet time, potty training. Which I think you're using. You have to wipe them. You have to wipe their butts. Sorry, I was about to shake. Sorry. Oh, that's so disgusting. His teeth are so yellow. I know it. No. No. Escape the prison. Don't you think that would be easy, right? Let's see. Poop suit. Poo too. I think I've seen this game, I think, before, right? Is this like some kind of life game or something? I don't know. Didn't look like a poo. Jump to dash here. Hey guys, you know, we're gonna play some jump to dash.
How about them apples?
Now we can make a Geometry Dash Shiri, how about that? Now I had this game before, but this was entirely... How long has this been going? 12 minutes, oh dear. Like the music. A little too small. A little too small for my size. That's installing. Okay. A little too big. Yeah, that's fine. It says installing. Let's see. Mad. Oh, shit. German. Okay. I had this before. That's actually a horrible app. I'm not. Okay. If you're watching this, whoever made that app, I'm sorry, but it's not like. It's, I played it before, it's not that, like, it's basically just a copyright of Geometry Dash. These are all copyrights of Geometry Dash, but they're all gonna be really, like, not like RobTop. Big shout out to RobTop and, DanTDM. I did for the last day of school, I did the whole entire day, like, doing DanTDM stuff, so... DanTDM, I love you. Yes. So I watch his videos absolutely every day. It makes my mouth smile. So I wonder if DanTDM's gonna do a react to this. Hi Dan. Oh, battery's low. Little sad to go over there in the dark corner because that is where the charger is. I still have a little bit of time. I can definitely like finish up the video. Come on. Contains ads, I know. It's horrible. Contains ads. No. Turn to a werewolf when it says contains ads. Installing. Well, waiting. I could eat some popcorn, but no. have some kettle, like, caramel popcorn right beside me. I'm tempted to eat some. There's, like, water. Might end the video sooner than I expected, cause, oh, it's open, sorry. I was just looking through it, cause it creeps me out for some reason. I don't know why I was looking at it, but stop, something's, anyway, let's see. Now, this game is actually really cool. So we're gonna start by, here, progress bar. So we're gonna go through on this now. Let me keep you guys up here. So this is actually a really good game, so sorry if you have to turn your screen. Let me just turn all the way down. Sorry if you have to turn your screen because I don't have any way, actual way of, yeah. So I think I completed this game, already, but it might be really bad because I'm not used to, like, a big screen, and I've never played Geometry Dash on... I haven't played Geometry Dash for a while on this tablet. But yeah, the screen's going all red. Great. DanceGM hates this game, so I'm sorry. But, so I should be able to do this. A few attempts, maybe. Get that coin. Get that coin. Get that coin. Now you just get... Does this... No. Geometry Dash Lite doesn't have man arms. Which did. Really? I hate those three jumps. I also hate going slow. When you have that slow boost thing, it's weird. Slow. This game really makes me mad. Turning off music helps for some unknown reason. I was watching a dancing video on Geometry Dash again. And he was looking at Waze, and he's wearing, like, a flower crown or something. And he's wearing glasses. His wife's glasses is cool. Or gems. If you're not a big Dance DM fan, I'm kind of sorry, but I think I like him the best. PewDiePie has 50 million subscribers. I think I heard that somewhere a while. I don't know if that's... Oh, come on! Oh, you have to. Oh. I'm such an idiot right now. I thought if you collect it, you just keep it, even if you die. But no. Going off to a fresh start. Now, I have gone on all these levels. But still, Finger Dash. All that on Geometry Dash full version. This is just like a demo kind of. Horrible version of it. I don't even know why they had to do Geometry Dash Lite. It's kind of... weird commercial, but... I just like to keep this icon. Oh, fidget spinners. There's a fidget spinner ad. You'll see that. Ooh, fidget spinners. By the way, I have like 15 fidget spinners, so... I might give a fidget spinner away. Just type in your address and I'll ship it right to you. I don't know. Okay? It's not happening yet because I have to think about this. Great. See you guys for a second when the ad ends. Okay, guys, I'm back. I finished the ad. I had to go. You didn't know what I had to go through. Here, it's 13%. It's 12, 18. It's midnight. Dang. But where is... I have to go to sleep soon. But yeah, it's almost morning. Meh. Okay, how do I get out of this ad? Oh, it's right here. Here we go! My name is Terry Medj. Or... Oh, madness. Oh, madness. Oh, Matt is mad. Oh, okay, I'm gonna put you guys here. How about there? There, that's fine. No. Let's go back on track. Now, I remember this level as being, like, a little hard, I think. Yeah, let me turn up the volume a little bit. I like the music on this. It should be awarded like the best music game. I think so, anyways. But my parents are like, are not even like. I don't even think they're at half like. They're like even thinking in their heads. That test like deeper sleep. But yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I hope you enjoy it, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.